Fuck my whole shit up already. Time to go exploring. It's a new area, my nigga. Oh damn, all the way on top. Y'all don't know right now, but I'm feeling vibrations in my controller, so I wanna know what the fuck that is. It was just like boom. Wait. Yeah. Oh shit. It's two. Let me just get the third one. There it is. That's three. Slide down the mountain and hope. Hey. About the war in the move, but nah, yo, he wanted to stay there. Nigga! Oh, that was Cassandra, yeah. I thought that was one of them. Alright. He almost did. They can handle that shit. They don't even look like them niggas even get hurt. Damn, Josephine don't want her already? Damn, well, she worked fast. Yeah, I was just taking a mad long time, I didn't even notice. Damn it, I hit it in the wrong place. Never mind, I still hit from the wall. Yeah. Oh, damn.
Chargers! Stand down! Prim! How'd we do?
5 of 6 wounded, Chief. No dead.
That's what I like to hear. Let the throat cutters finish up, then break out the casks. So, you're with the Inquisition, huh? Glad you can make it. Come on, have a seat. Drinks are coming.
Nicely done. I hear you're looking for work.
I am. Not before my drink, though.
That's a big-ass nigga.
I assume you remember Chromisius Aclasi, my lieutenant.
Good to see you again. Rope cutters are done, Chief.
Already? Have them check again. I don't want any of those Tevinter bastards getting away. No offense, Krem.
None taken. At least a bastard knows who his mother was. Puts him one up on you, Canary, right?
So, you've seen us fight. We're expensive, but we're worth it. And I'm sure the Inquisition can afford us.
How much is this going to cost me, exactly?
Wouldn't cost you anything, personally. Unless you want to buy drinks later. Your ambassador, what's her name? Josephine. We'd go through her and get the payment set up. Gold will take care of itself. Don't worry about that. All that matters is we're worth it.
The Chargers seem like an excellent company.
They are. But you're not just getting the boys. You're getting me. You need a frontline bodyguard. I'm your man. Whatever it is. Demons? Dragons? The bigger the better. And there's one other thing. Might be useful. Might piss you off. Ever hear of the Ben Hasra?
They're a Canary organization, right? The equivalent of their guards and city watch.
I'd go closer to spies. But yeah, that's them. Or, well, us. The Ben Hasra are concerned about the breach. Magic out of control like that could cause trouble everywhere. I've been ordered to join the Inquisition, get close to the people in charge, and send reports on what's happening. But I also get reports from Ben Hasworth agents all over Orlais. You sign me on, I'll share them with your people.
All right, you're in.
Excellent. Krem, tell the men to finish drinking on the road. The Chargers just got hired.
What about the casks, Chief? We just opened them up with axes.
Find some way to seal them. You're Tevinter, right? Try blood magic. We'll meet you back at Haven.
Nah, I got another. I knew that nigga was gonna be a warrior. What else would he be? I think I do need more muscle on my field for right now until I have a chance to do something with him. Oh, but I took this shit out of my way. Good way to fucking find materials that you wasn't necessarily looking for. But I don't make a habit of using that crap all the time. Give me that. I should just save up the 12, man. Really? Oh, come on, man. You better not tell me this crashed out on the water. I'm not looking for that one. I'm looking for the other one. Wait, what? I guess I was looking for that one. Hold up. Okay, that's something else over there then. Then I end up being on bullcrap like boulders coming down on me. Oh shit. I didn't even know I had a look. Well, you know what time it is. I already said what I'm getting. Nigga. I guess I'm going all the way around then. Oh shit. What's that? What the hell is that dog have on me? Frozen, burnt.
Those most no. Bandits hard oh, adventure.
Dead.
I love that move so much, man. After I got that upgrade for it. So does that burning damage along the line? I'm so much stronger than all these other dudes now. In the back of my mind, I keep thinking, well, maybe I should have played on hard, and nope. Nope. Don't try to be cocky like that. Stronger than the shit I got now. No, it's the same shit. Except it's a little less valuable for whatever reason. But maybe I should have switched. Oh, well, it has... No, it just has a lower armor. Fuck that. Keeping my shit down. Alright, so... Oh, it's up the ladder. I was about to say... I was just about to start sliding down that mountaintop. Exactly what is... Oh, that's a rift and... Oh, it is a shard over there. Damn it. Slide down the mountaintop. Slide down the mountaintop. Slide down the mountaintop. Slide it down. No, 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 no. That's too fast. Oh, dang. I almost died from that. I'm going to have to do them arm upgrades like real quick. When I find enemies, it's just kind of just walking along the side. Oh, there's a cave. Let me get to the cave.
Hey, damn it.
Oh, crap. Oh, these dogs with armor on can't be dragged. No, that's not even a dog. Yo. That's like a lizard thing. Can't take this crap with me. What the hell was it? Is that the back end of the cave? Oh. That's making me think dragon. And I'm not liking it. I don't know why I keep trying to do that. Need to get me near a bunch of them so I can get my armor back up. And I got more. I learned the usefulness of the armor.
Have you been taking notes on all this, Varric?
Oh, you'll need to be more specific there, Seeker.
The Inquisition. You're not planning to write a book about us, are you?
Oh, don't get your hopes up. You're not that interesting a subject.
Oh, damn. And you got one of those things outside up top, I guess? Well, these niggas coming. I ain't getting no extra armor. But I guess I did it wrong. The reason why my health is even so low because I been slid off of that cliff. It's all about keeping the armor up. I really didn't see the use of missing that because I didn't even know about that armor thing. Yeah, I know how to get my health back. Still got plenty of potions, but I don't need these. Quit bothering me about some goddamn potions. But I discovered another reason. It's a steep ass thing. I feel like I could get up there if I use the horse though. I guess not. Oh, somebody coming. Oh no. I knew it, yo. There's a dragon over there. Because every single time I've ever seen a dragon leave, there's a dragon somewhere. One down. So that means sooner or later I'm going to have to run from something. See, every other Dragon Age game I played, yo, there was probably like a total of two giant dragons in there. I don't even know if they even had giant dragon in, what's it called? Dragon Age 2. So I probably didn't make it far enough. That's just because I stopped playing. Yeah, I wish I could upgrade the crap to be able to grapple with a dragon. Damn it. I got that berry on, so I can't get hurt right now. They killed that thing. Cause the further I go in and see these dragons, I know the giant one's going to be somewhere.
That's your abilities are remarkable, Seeker. It is fascinating to see how you and the Templars negate magic.
Have you never encountered Templars before?
Only at a distance. I am an apostate after all.
And they never caught up with you even once.
I am a very careful apostate.
Trying to make these damn constellations, money.
The Astrarium.
So what do I need to make? This one's complex, yo. This is a hell of a lot harder than the other one. Shh. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Why did y'all make this one so hard? Got an idea about how to do it, but at the same time, nah. I'm gonna screw it up. I already know that. I'm gonna screw it. Fuck, I already messed up, actually. Yeah, if I went up this way over here, then I have to come down here. And I can't cross that way. Here. Here. I have to go here. If I make that one, I gotta go. Fuck. I don't think I can do it now. I think I already screwed it up. Wait, if I go up this way, and come down this way. If I go up this way, come down this way. I feel like I can do it, but up this way, and come down this way. Never mind, I screwed it up already. Yeah, I can't do it. Cause I didn't realize I still had to go up that way. So yeah, it's impossible for me to get it done. Nah, on this one anyway, hold up. It's going mad complex compared to the other one. I could come across this way, but that's not part of it. I already missed one, yo, because I can't go down that way again. Yeah, I fucked up. I'm just gonna trial and error this bullshit. It better not just be like one way to do this. I think I already screwed it up, man. Cause I made it so that I can't crisscross back in between that crap anymore. Shit, yeah, I already fucked it up. Yeah, I already screwed up. I already saw that. I kind of saw that already, but I was just trying to see. Because if I come up here, then I have to go back there and back there. I missed it by one line on my first try, though. Cause then I would have to make it so that my last trip would have to be over here to go this way. Because I can't cross that line again. that's the line that's a cross in between everything, so I pretty much already screwed that up. Cause I made it, yeah, I made it impossible for me to be able to go back over there. Yeah, I already screwed up. Unless I can somehow manage to loop back. Hold up. Never mind, nope, I can't do it. Hold up. Yeah, I already screwed up. Well, if, wait, I already screwed up, but if I had come this way, went down there, went that way, but if I had taken this one, came down here, then went that way, never mind, nope, I wouldn't have been able to do it, but no, I need to start off from the middle one, because the whole thing is to outline it first and not be able to. So now I just made it in between all the middle crap. If I can do it from the middle, then one, two, because I have to come back up top after I do that. And then I go three. I can't even remember the order that I'm even saying. I don't even know if this is going to work, but fuck it. Hold on, I said one, two, that's it. Three, four, shit, oh my god, I screwed it up. Four, five, six, seven. Wow, I could have did it too if I ain't screwed that up. What was it, start from? Yeah, I think I'll start from this one. I think I can get the outline again though. Almost screwed up the outline right there. Nope, screwed it up already, hold up. Cause I just, one, two, three, four, no, I can't do it from there. Five, six. That wasn't even the right way to go anyway. I think I connected them to the wrong things last time anyway. Bring it back over there, yo, and it won't connect. Man, I will be missing one line. Actually, yeah, I would have been missing one. I'm just missing that one right there. Did I just do it? Oh, damn, man, the struggle, nigga. The struggle. God damn. Everybody ready to report in now. That crap took me so long to do. Okay, nigga, I'm ready to die. So, for some reason, I ain't there. But I was ready. Like, all the way on the distance on top of that hill. Another cave. Oh, I was dumb, y'all. I was like, who the fuck these niggas creeping up on me? So, just going in. About to travel over the mountain. Still can't crack it easy. At least I let them know I'm here, nigga. I'm a drinker, nigga. Just did that to get some armor up. So I've been screwing my own self up. Just jumping off of that cliff. These niggas coming through that doorway. So yeah, that war cry was a whole lot better than that other thing. Love hitting them with that shit. The skill wasn't all that before I got the other thing attached to it. But once I got that upgrade for that ability, that move was shit.
fire damage combined with all that other shit.
Yeah, within all that madness, I still managed to parry.
I never take my eyes off the prize, even though I haven't been using the parry all that much, you know, just because
I've just been whooping all these niggas' ass. Hold up, I came in here already? Yeah, that was definitely a dragon. Oh no, that's the other Crystarium shit. I ain't come in here yet. There's another nigga coming. Cause that was definitely the sign of a giant dragon. So that's all I gotta make note of, is somewhere in the distance there's a giant ass dragon ready to whoop my ass. All I know is I better not run into that thing. It ain't like I'm gonna do nothing to it. If I do, I'm saying for my own well-being, I better not run into that thing. So apparently, originally, I was going to on a mission to close a rift. Oh, shit.
Damn, that shit gave me all my shit up.
I love armor, yo. I should have been taking advantage of that ability to begin. Oh, nigga! Do you see this?
Seeker, you're the dragon expert. What do we do now?
Don't get killed by either of them.
And you just had to chuck down the potion. I thought I managed to keep you alive that whole time without using a single one. They almost did. I'm just trying to get that last shot, nigga.
Oh crap, no.
No, don't throw that. Don't throw that. Don't throw that. No. Oh, damn. Yeah. And the dragon flew away. The dragon gonna come back in it. Oh, yo, he ain't even throw it in that direction, man. It's on his knees. It's on his knees. Hold up. Kill it. Kill it. My nigga. Kill it. Kill it. It's dead. It's only 300 for killing that thing. Well, I guess I could have got something from killing the dragon, but yeah, the dragon kind of flew off. There's other niggas coming to fight. Nigga. They always gotta freeze that nigga when I'm trying to do that shit. Yeah, but we going to this rift, nigga. So, can he use that? I think he just needs the upgrade that thing has instead. Oh, I can only use it with the canary. So, I'm going to this rift, nigga. How the hell they use that many?
They gonna fucking me up right now. Get the fuck up.
I did not mean to do that. For it to go in. Really? Only one, man? I definitely should have hit more of them with that shit. They were probably immune or some shit. I don't know. So we got this. And then we got one. Still, just close that shit. I'm mad that if I accidentally press X while that thing's over there, nigga, they won't let me get out of that shit until I get hit. Close one of the rifts. Rift this is. Oh, and there's a question mark bullshit over here. I don't know what it is, but I'm curious. I'm intrigued. Oh, shit. Yeah. It's time for me to claim this bullshit in the name of the... Get up here. But still, nigga, it's almost time, nigga. You can't stop me. You can't stop the inevitably. You cannot stop the inevitably. They stopping the inevitably. Hold up, I got this. Nigga, you will not stop me from claiming this bullshit in the name of the... Let me claim this shit in the name of the Inquisition. There's a cave. Where the hell is the rest of my teammates? Help, you bum ass nigga! Where are y'all at? Come on! I'm really doing this shit by myself. Nope. I'm pretty spinny shit, my nigga. Oh yeah, I forgot all about that move. Where is the rest of my team at? Man, I was like, yo, we about to handle these niggas. I turn around, they ain't nowhere to be found. Oh, now they here. Whoa. If Eric and this nigga here, I don't know where the hell Cassandra's at. Oh, now she's here. Shit. Yeah, they just kind of glitch niggas across the map and shit. Made me use so many damn potions because I had to do that shit by myself. Alright, so who else in here? Where are they at? Why am I always by myself? Where are y'all at? Stupid ass motherfuckers don't never want to help nobody. Yeah. At least the traps work. Where is the rest of the team at? Team! I need y'all to help me handle these niggas. No, cause that's what a team does, yo. We handle shit. That's a motherfucking team. Let's go, burn it. Oh, damn. Oh, shit.
There's a camp all the way down there, but I got crap to do.
Templars nullify magic, Solas.
It is as though you are drawing upon the world around us. Mages draw forth the essence of the Fade, and use that essence to shape reality.
And our powers drive it back, making this world harder to affect?
In a manner of speaking. You reinforce reality so it is less mutable. The Fade has nowhere to gain a foothold, and the magic disperses.
No one has ever accused me of reinforcing reality before.
You are a seeker of truth.
See, how about y'all niggas die in a cave while I go and do some other crap then? Well, fuck that. Fuck this team. Fuck the Inquisition, nigga. This ain't no teamwork. A bear. Team. Team. I was just playing about that fuck y'all nigga shit. Team. There's like bears and all this other crap over here. And Astrarium shit right there. And then that's the third one. Yeah, how about I go and get this camp then? But I have to go down the damn hill, yo, which is going to defeat the purpose of me being over here to begin with. Because there ain't going to be no ladder down here. They're going to be like, nigga, drop. But that's an Astrarium right there. And I'm pretty sure that's not one that I got already. Yeah, it's definitely not. That's why it's shining. It's not Astrarium. It's a... What's this one called? Who knows? What is bullshit again? Still, I killed one of them giant niggas. There's three, there's four. Because one of my main missions is just get the fourth one so I can unlock that last door for that one room. I was like, why the hell do I have something set up over here? I forgot, can't. I'm kind of curious as to what this shit is at. Oh, another shard. Alright, cool. It looks like it's just over here, yeah. So what happens if I want to just go a little further? I have to go up. Scaling mountains is retarded in this game. Oh, they scared. Yo, I hate when they do that, yo. You know that chronic make me paranoid, baby. Ashtray, you fool dog, mark ass trick. Come here and give me some love. Paying up that love, I'll pay it some little shit.
The wardens were here at some point.
This camp was abandoned some time ago.
Yeah, that was, why the hell was it here? I don't know why the hell that waypoint was even still there. I can't call the horse, cause them niggas are still chasing me. And this motherfucker, what is that? Is that one of them? No. I don't think it is. Yes, it is. One of the dogs with the armor. Fuck, I missed. See, I got the barrier on so that I can't get hurt immediately. And plus, I can get my that armor up. I refuse to call it guard, yo, just because it keep making me hesitate what the hell I'm saying. I know it's called guard, but nigga. Makes more sense if they just called it armor. But they already have armor. That's actual armor. But nigga, it's armor. See, this, that's a guard, nigga.
Gail, oh.
You can do it, nigga. Just go on the side. I think I got practice from breaking the way. They want you to exactly do shit from playing two worlds. Where I just used to try to jump my way up a mountain like all day. I ain't got to get into the vicinity of where the hell they want me to go. Oh shit. I wasn't prepared for him to actually get grappled, yo, that's why. Did I hit him? Yeah. I ain't know if I did it in the right direction, that's why. Instead of a glitch, let's just call it magic. Isn't this where it should be? Probably read some shit. Oh, found a mark. Alright. Find loot box first. What's this feel? Damn it, yo, my shit full already. There you go. Ah, bad. Why the hell is my shit had to get full? So wait, what was that?
Damn. I think Blackwall would have liked to have been here for this.
Where I go, though? Is it up on that big ass hill? So somehow I'm going to have to work my way up to the big ass. Oh, this looks like the way right here. Fuck it. And I claim this site in the name of the Inquisition. Oh, shit. Oh, man. Another one of these. Let's go. Spend another fucking 5 hours on it. Oh, come. Nigga. Do you see this bullshit right now? They are not trying to make this shit easy at all. So from what I'm seeing, the ones in the middle don't matter. I don't have no way to get back up there though. Alright, screwed up then. Cause sometimes they go and throw these little loops in it where some of the constellations don't even matter. Something tells me I shouldn't have did that yet. Buggy. Yeah, they are making this difficult as fuck. Get that. That. I have no idea how I'm gonna do this. Oh shit! Nigga! What's good, nigga? Holla at you, nigga, for solving Star Constellation puzzle. Yeah, I think that's the one that I missed before. So I want to get these two other ships for the... Yeah, I should get these other two ships for the warden before I go. And plus there's a camp down here. So let's go. Yeah, lost her. I don't care, nigga. I'm a G. Not really, but nigga. I'm a G. See, if this was the first one, I could say I'm a G. Grey Warden, nigga. You just slide down.
Slide with it.
Get that serpent stone. Perrick, where you at, nigga? I wanted to go hunting for just a little bit. I see it. I'm gonna get hit as soon as I see it.
Bitch.
Need just a little bit more. What the hell is it? Oh. Who's that nigga? I don't know what the hell he be doing with his magic. Well, I need to give him... I'll give him some physical spells as soon as he done with his healing. That's why he in my party to heal niggas. Cause I haven't unlocked any other mages yet. Unless I feel I necessarily have to, I do not use long-range characters. I was about to say, I ain't getting no armor for that. I got armor for that. That's the thing, yo, because then when the mages be casting their barriers, yo, you have to get past the barriers. Well, wait for the barriers to end and then get past the armor. That's not an easy task. Cool. So I got some more spindle weed. More spindle weed, nigga. Go across the... I was about to say the mountain lions, then I was going to say the desert. I don't know what the hell I was going to say after that, but venture across the river to get spindle weed.
getting up and shit. Fuck y'all. No. Not denying me. Not today, nigga. I say I'm venturing across the mountains, nigga. I'm going across the damn mountain. Or in this case, maybe. Oh, no, nigga. I see the path right there. They not denying me. So now I just need to find. Oh, I already found the mark. Alright. Let's use this shit. Keep going. Close. No, I'm not close because that shit getting louder. Damn. Or is it because I'm in that enclosed space? Nope, it's still back there. Hold on. Oh, right there. I didn't even see it.
This belonged to the wardens.
And I already did this shit. I don't know why the hell I'm gonna get belt of melee defense. I can't use because my shit's full. Nigga! How the hell I missed the kick, yo? What the fuck? Filling up my whole combo, yo. Oh, damn. You still getting burnt, nigga. Fuck you. Elf root, nigga. The elf root of 7 is 11, nigga. Therefore, elves are Indian. That was racist as fuck. Alright, there you go. This last one down here.
Change your mind.
You also heard the voices at the temple. Is it so surprising I listened to them?
Sadly, yes. Too few invested with authority possess the courage to alter their course. They fear the appearance of weakness.
The truth is more important than my reputation. And anyone wishing to accuse me of weakness is welcome to try.
She a G, man. She was just like, man, you think I'm weak? And try me, bitch. Getting ready. One of these adventure hats. So I can get the shit sale. Did I already loot this shit? Yeah, I already did. Same fucking belt melee defense that I found last time. Where? Oh, that was just a... Oh, one of the bottles, and I don't know. Still some. Damn, yo, like everything's in this one fucking location. Oh, it's right there on the bed.
I think Blackwall would have liked to have been here for this.
There was somebody running up on us when I turned around, too. Oh, bear. Even breaking through. I swear he was breaking some of my armor down, yo. Nigga, burn the bear. Yeah.
Bitch.
What we look like? What's this right here? Another shard. Set up camp over here. That's the thing, yo. Make the trap. While you down here, might as well just get the fast travel points that you can see, yo. While you still able to do stuff and then venture back up to the regular shit later. Cause that way you don't have to do as much traveling later. For real. Once I figured out. Even though I kind of knew that already, but I think I tried it before and it didn't really work, so I ain't get too good. Oh, good. He in panic mode. He ain't gonna attack. Now he will. I just wanted to get some armor back. Burn, nigga. You need to get past the barrier and my armor, nigga. Fuck you. Can't wait until I'm strong enough to actually
try to fight a dragon.
To hear a mage's perspective of our abilities, Solas.
I am pleased you find it so.
I am taught my abilities come from the Maker. You probably think it's silly.
Your abilities declare the world real. Who, if not the Maker of this world, could grant such a gift?
You believe in the Maker?
I am always open to new ideas.
I don't. So I just got a new shit. Power up, nigga. And so far, I only had to deal with this shit freezing on me once. Because there are some games, everything WWE, that comes out and it freezes consistently. It's like, I'm okay with games freezing like every once in a while. Especially if it's like a situation where I've been playing this shit for like, I'm gonna say like 5 hours straight. Which isn't that often anymore, but it's like, when there's a situation in WWE games where, like, every single one that comes out, it happens to freeze during a Royal Rumble, yeah, that means your game's just not doing shit the way it's supposed to. Alright, so there's another shard right here. Let's slide. Well, I ain't gonna slide, I'm gonna pretty much fall.
Damn.
That took up a lot. I don't care, though. What the fuck was it? Found another cave. But they won't let me in. They're building me into this shit, man. Travel all this way. Setting up all these damn camps. You gonna tell me I can't come in this shit? But motherfuckers will say they don't like open world games because it feels empty. Nigga, it's all about the exploration. The harvesting and all that other good shit. Always like open world games. But sometimes it comes to a point where I kind of, I wouldn't say force myself into liking them, but I just like them regardless. I got that last shard, right? I don't see shit on the map, so I don't remember when I got it, but apparently I got it. And so there's that shit right there. You got a riff right there. Also a shard is one. No, that's a rendezvous point for some shit. I don't even know what the hell that's for. So yeah, let's travel back up here.
Blackout!